for an Indian person, it's not logically normal to do long track ice skating. And I agree, I understand them very much. They expected me to become an engineer and join the family business and do stuff like that, but I had other plans. It's now very important to me to, you know, go to the Olympics.
Kleine jongetjes in India willen cricketer worden. Of hockeyer. Maar Viswara Jadeja, vis zoals hij zichzelf noemt, is anders. Hij houdt van kou en ijs. Hij wil schaatsen op de Olympische Spelen.
It's a long way now from now, but again, you know, we need years of training to get there. The Dutch actually skate 10 years hard and then, you know, they are where they are. Everybody knows that the Dutch skaters are the best in the world. So I have to compress 10 years of training in 4 years, which is kind of difficult.
Die rare vis moeten ze in India gedacht hebben. Wij hebben hier niet eens schaatsbanen. Ja, in de bergen op natuurreis. Maar dat is bij de grens met Pakistan en dus veel te gevaarlijk. Maar voor fish is the sky the limit.
My father is a inline skating coach. So he said, well, we are tropical people. How do you intend to, you know, pursue your goal? And I was like, well, let me just go to Holland and see what happens.
Fish reisde zijn droom achterna. Hij zei zijn familie in India gedag en vond een nieuw thuis in het schaatsteam van Wim Nieuwenhuizen. En duizenden kilometers verderop in India fronsen ze nog steeds hun wenkbrauwen.
My younger brother, I have a younger brother, he's still there and yeah, he is trying to cope with that now. He calls me more or less every Monday before he goes to the office. He's like, when is your vacation gonna get over? I'm like, it's not a vacation. I had to forget everything about inline skating and start all over again because, okay, well, I could take the balancing with me. The cornering was also more or less the same. And the straights, I guess, the strokes and everything. The technique is quite different.
Ooit was Vis de skielerkampioen van India. Nationaal schaatskampioen zal hij nooit worden. Want een Indisch kampioenschap lange baan schaatsen bestaat helemaal niet. Toch zal zijn naam ooit in de geschiedenisboeken staan.
Last year I had 27 national records for India. And the world record stands at 33. I hope to get that. And yeah, those are the main two goals right now.
Eigenlijk is Vis in het verkeerde land geboren. Hij houdt van sneeuw en ijs.
In Copenhagen, the ice track is open. So even if it was snowing, I would go at 8 in the morning and go training on the ice. And my friends would be like, wish you're a bad excuse for an Indian. I'm like, it's so nice. They don't like it, but you know. Yeah, well, but no, I'm from India, so I'm an Indian. Yes.
En we hebben hem echt gevraagd. Hij heeft het niet koud gehad op de avond dat we hem filmden. We wensen hem veel succes met zijn droom. We gaan door.